Hallelujah. That's the scripture the Lord gave me just a few days ago. I want to read it again. They shall walk after the Lord, that's you and me. And everybody in this room here tonight, I believe, is not here by mistake. We've been praying, and you're here. And we just know that tonight we're going to have a great time in the Lord. And this is orchestrated by the Spirit of God.
Amen.
You were drawn here for some reason or another. And we believe that's the Spirit of the Lord. They shall walk after the Lord. He shall roar like a lion. When he shall roar, then the children shall tremble from the west. Amen. The Lion of Judah shall roar. We pray that tonight, that he will roar over us tonight as we worship and praise him. We can expect to hear his voice. How many people believe that God speaks to people today?
Hallelujah.
Amen. Well, I'm in good company today, Pastor James, if you can pray, said. This is we have a few cell groups, but many of us are going down there and have just enjoyed it so much. It's been such a pleasure to go down there and worship God. Hey, these guys rock the region. If you go down there, get ready. You might want to wear your earplugs if you're, you know, but anyways, it is awesome. It is awesome. And they have an awesome worship team, and God is really moving in their lives. And I just believe that your church is just going to be blessed. It's going to grow. And we want to be there right beside you. And, you know, it's just awesome to have fellowship.
If you want to know what's going on down there, judahpraisecenter.com. And we put on events because we just want to just sort of light the fire, light some more fires for the region. I believe God's interested in taking the region. So we're interested in partnering with Christians who want to see this region just catch fire. Now, we're not there just to build our little thing, you know what I mean? So we're here to partner with you in Bellingham for the revival that God has placed here. And Pastor Jeff and anybody else, Pastor Jim, anybody else that's believing God for the move of God, and actually it's already here, isn't it? It's already here. We just need to nurture the revival that's already here. Amen. So I say a big amen to Jeff and whoever else has that heart.
Amen. Anyways, there's more to the story, but just know that Jesus is the Redeemer. He will set you free from absolutely everything.
Praise God, huh? Amen. The Redeemer, Lord, let me say so. How do you like your shirt? He's a Jesus first man. Hallelujah. Hey, I'm excited about what the Lord is doing. Amen. Send your own blessings to God. We support you. We love you. And I'm so happy that I wanted to give you this opportunity to share this testimony. You know, when we share our testimony, it does something for us, folks. I mean, it just inspires. And well, okay. Go ahead, Vern, if you need just some time. Okay, Vern needs to go that way. And we'll have a worship team come up later in worship. And let's look for a breakthrough. If you're here tonight, you need healing, you can receive it. Just simply receive by raising up your hands and lifting your hands up to the Lord as we worship the Lord tonight. You know, as you worship the Lord, the presence of the Lord comes into the room. We honor him, we worship him, and that's what we're doing. You're seeking his face and worshiping him. And tonight, just believe that God's going to touch you tonight in some way, shape, or form, because, you know, God desires an absolute relationship with us. He desires that intercourse with us. And he loves us so much. And I just want you to see tonight. Take the limits off God. Reach out. Touch God tonight. His Spirit is here. And as we worship the Lord, we're going to experience his presence. Amen.